around our alcohol awareness. And we've got lots of different things going on today. So first of all, we have our spin the wheel day. So you can win a £20 Amazon voucher. You spin the wheel, get asked a question, and if you get it right to do alcohol awareness, you get entered into a draw to win that voucher. We're also giving away some free bottle stops, and they can go into your drinks to keep your drinks safe. We also have some recipe cards to make some mocktails, so you don't always have to drink alcohol, and you can still have the kind of fun of going for cocktails without alcohol. We then also have a sign up to Dry January, so it's great to kind of do your part, and after Christmas, if you're feeling a little bit sluggish, you can kind of sign up to do 31 days of non-drinking and to raise money for charity. We also have our bathtub machine over here. So we are doing it first of all without the drink goggles and then second of all with them on, and it just shows how your reactions differ and your judgement. So yeah, come down, have a go. I might, as it always, answer our question of the month also.
Hi, I'm Dan Winnie, President of Student Union. I'm here at the Alcohol Awareness Stand we've got in the Food Village. Come down, have a go at the bathtub machine. These glasses give you the impression that you're drunk, so I'm going to give it a go. Not too bad. Can you beat that? Come down and give it a try.